Hei vaan. Hei. Ja tervetuloa Assassin's Creed 2 pelin pariin. Vuorossa osa 3. Jotain ihmeellistä kai sitä pitäisi tässäkin jaksossa tehdä. Saas nähdä mitä. Huomenta, päivää, iltaa, mitä kellonaikaa sitten ikinä onkaan, kun katsot tätä. Mun setup meinaa täällä hajota jostain syystä käsiin. Puhelin tippuu ja silleen. Katsotaan vielä, että toi lähetys toimii. Tii taas tässä huudella ihan turhaan. Yes. Sulla on mulla asiaa? Ei. Olkaa sitten olematta. Niinhän se olikin. Venetsiaan päädyimme. Muistelin, että oltiin Roomaan menossa, mutta siellähän oltiinkin Brotherhoodissa vasta sitten. Sen verran oon tossa miettinyt. Käydään toi ennen aloittamista. Niin, että vaikka ne kuuluukin tarinallisesti tähän, niin taidan hypätä Brotherhoodin ja Revelationsin ohi ja pitäytyä näissä niin sanotusti numeroiduissa versioissa, eli tämän jälkeen kolmosen pariin, sitten Black Flag, joka nelonen on, sitten Unity. Sitten Unityn jälkeen Syndikate ja jollain aikavälillä varmaan tuota Originia. Origini tosin on niin laaja peli, että se voi olla sitten vähän enemmän semmoista sieltä sun täältä esittelemistä enemmänkin.
A new agreement has been signed with the bay.
Tuolla bussilla me tultiin. Itse asiassa pääseekö sinne käymään? Ääkyjää, sillä päästään pois. Emme halta pois. Päästäänkö me sinne tästä katselemaan vähän, miltä tämä näyttää? Tämä on aika... Ei pääse. Tosi semmonen samanoloinen kuin noista. Niin kuin kolmosessa tulevat veneet. No niin, Leonardo, mitäs sulla on? Egizia ja Leonardon tarinaakin tuossa vähän syvennetään paremmin.
Messer Da Vinci!
Yes?
Buongiorno e ben arrivato!
Sivuhaaran osissa.
Signor Donna has asked that I escort you to the workshop. Are you ready? Ah, Venezia! What other place is as beautiful, as stable? As perfect. Come, I will show you her wonders. Our first stop, The Rialto Bridge. Behold the elegance with which she spans the Grand Canal. A symbol of Venetian unity and pride. Let us continue.
Stay put.
Here we are,
San Giacomo di Rialto. Oldest church in Venezia. Isn't she beautiful? And her clock tower. Magnifico.
Serving Venetians with style and quality.
Come, come. There's more to see. No other city can match the size of Venezia's markets, be it spices or silk, from near and far. There is...
You were told to stay home! But the rent is paid! I have every right to sell here!
Emilio disagrees!
No, no, stop, stop!
Let us continue the tour elsewhere.
Vähän olisin voinut tökkästä kylkeen puukolla.
Look, isn't it amazing? Would you mind buying it for me? I left my money with my bags.
Hey, mind your step, Corleone.
Here we have the Palazzo della Seta, home to Emilio Barbarigo. Normally I'd suggest a closer look, but with the way things are now...
Why? What's happened?
He is attempting to unify the merchants beneath a single banner. There's been resistance, some of it violent.
What kind of resistance?
They say they're fighting for the people, for freedom or some such nonsense. Bagianate, if you ask me.
They destroyed my stand. I demand compensation.
Here you are, then.
The Doge will know about this. I'll report you to the council.
Good luck with that, my friend.
What are you doing?
You're under arrest for disrupting commerce.
What? You just invented that. There's no such law.
There is now.
No, stop!
Kaikki ei ole aivan hyvin täälläkään näemmä.
And now I present to you your workshop, Ser Da Vinci. We spared no expense in its design. You'll see, it is perfect. As if you never left Firenze. I wish you great success and hope you enjoy Venezia as much as she enjoys having you.
So, here we are. Exciting, isn't it? Care to come in?
Maybe later. I need to visit the Palazzo della Seta. Try and gain an audience with Emilio.
As you wish. But should you find yourself with free time or another codex page, don't hesitate to visit. My door is always open.
Grazie, my friend.
Di nulla.
Aha, olisi voinut jättää tekemättä.
I've traditional remedies, and the wisdom of the Arabs.
Following the recent festival fire in San Polo, the Doge has decreed that the manufacture of fuochi d'artificio be controlled and subject to certain standards. The guild has the complete list for consultation. To all
citizens of the most serene republic. Following the increase in accidents and drownings upon the Grand Canal, a decree has been brought into effect.
Näin mä painan ylöspäin, sä vedät niinku yli puolet tikkausta alla. 10 minuuttia ehtinyt pelaan peliä ja... Jösses.
How best to get inside? I'll scale the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. Need to find another way.
Never did apologize for knocking me over.
Now!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
Ora,
fear not. I'll make sure each of you dies.
We can get him to work. Today's final part is getting away with this.
I don't want to die!
Et niinku voi.
Which way did he go?
What are you doing? Hurry up!
Mihin me nyt ollaan menossa? Voi... Idiot! Kaadat mut ja sit sen jälkeen tässä tulee kohta, että niinku mä oon liian kaukana, että tää loppuu tää tehtäväks nyt.
What are you doing? Hurry up!
Noble prices for noble.
I'd be better off on my own. I'll write you back. I'd be better off on my own.
Se lähti ihan eri suuntaan.
Better off on my own.
Ora.
Come any closer and I'll cut you to pieces. they're getting closer.
Whatever it is, leave me alone.
Please, sorry.
Leave me alone.
I did not know.
Goddamn archers.
Get him!
All right, you bastards. Who wants to die first?
Today's final bonfire is still an hour away.
What are you doing? Hurry up!
Nobody! Not important!
Quickly, they're getting closer!
Nini. Nyt sulle ei enää kiire mihinkään.
Do business.
Ah, Cristo, my leg!
Never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
I know.
What do you mean, I know?
Non ora. Now is not the time for small talk.
Yeah, I'm not going anywhere.
Voi kakka teidän kanssa.
Are you not feeling well? Control yourself.
I want no part of this.
My God! Someone get the guard! Murderer! Murderer!
What are you doing? Come here!
I'm not involved! Leave me alone! I swear! I have nothing to do with anything!
Misericordia!
Via! Via! Maledizione! I'm not involved!
Agree. Didon.
Leave me alone! Run!
Hey! Don't forget about me!
Misericordia! Get him! I'll send you to your
grave. I'll distill that elixir of lead and...
Hugo!
What's this?
Rosa's been wounded.
Pass out here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards!
You have no reason to be up here!
Aha! Kill them, Ezio! Quickly!
Get down!
He's here!
Say your prayers, criminale!
Sometimes up for us!
Keep going, Ezio!
They're all over the rooftops. Do something quickly.
At us.
still shooting at us.
Down or I shoot. Eccolo, stop him.
Leave me be. I'm not afraid of you.
Eccolo,
you won't.
Musiikki on aika mielenkiintoinen valinta tällään. Minun osaa tulla sieltä. Onneksi meni vahingossa pidemmälle.
Idiota! Say a prayer later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Ugo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini!
Hey! Wake up! We need help.
Where's Antonio? Make yourselves useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
Where are we?
Oma. They've sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Out of me.
Soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not...
Now!
Come voi. Tenetela. I'm sorry, piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now!
Just my understanding.
Then Falco, you work well under pressure. She's spirited this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te anche la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Ser Ezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss.
Etkö osaa siitä niinku kiivetä tällä? Joo, no niin. Kolmas kerta. A puzzle.
Hey, do you see what's going on?
Not yet. But you will.
The power they wield cut down their enemies. Tossa on... Tossa on ainakin. Menee taas toi lähetysruutu noitten tekstien eteen. Mitä nää mikäkin tarkoittaa, niin... Ehkä toi. Ehkä toi. Toi ei. Okei, mä viittaan, toi on väärin. Toi ei. Ei sitten. Mä oikeesti näen, mitä näissä lukee. Tosi helppo tehdä, kun toi on edessä toi. Olkoon nyt sitten, kun mä en näe koko homma.
Avanti. Ezio.
Prego. Can I offer you something? Biscotti. Un caffè.
What's caffè?
An interesting concoction brought to me by a Turk merchant. Here. Have a taste.
A little bitter, if you ask me. It just seems lacking somehow. I don't know. Have you considered adding sugar, maybe? Or latte?
I suppose it's something of an acquired taste. Enough about that. Now, where were we? Our failure at the Palazzo cost us dearly. It will take time to recover. No doubt Emilio will use this pause to strengthen his defenses and continue his oppression of the district. You may not share our motive, but I know you share our goal.
Why not gather your forces and try again?
To act in haste would only bring more losses. No. We must resupply and draw new plans.
Can ill afford to sit around and wait?
Nor would I want you to. Work with us instead. Already my men begin to mend today's wounds. Seek them out. They'll put you to work. The sooner you aid them, the sooner we can strike.
Molto bene, Messere. I accept.
It is the right decision.
Salute, Rosa. You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms. But how do you deal with the smell? Che schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be?
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco! Muover il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding. Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you. As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up. There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself.
Tämä on niinku yksi parhaimmista lisäyksistä tähän. Tosin paljon rakennettukin sen ympärille, että
jump, Ezio!
Pitää tota pääsee tiettyihin paikkoihin.
Grab the leg at the height of your jump.
So, how did I do?
I've seen better.
Ah, you wound me with your cruel, cruel words.
All right, smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Frari.
Tän jälkeen tiettyihin paikkoihin ei pääse. Ilman tota skilliä. Noin. Kivasti siitä sitten.
Not find fairer prices than these, amici. Just look at my wares and see for yourself.
You have to show us some of your tricks, Tio.
Why would anyone carry on like that?
Peace, Fred. What's come over you?
Pace.
Ei hemmetti kun nää niinku. Mielestäni piti painaa
tähän.
Olin näin liian hätäinen.
We'll string you up from the nearest of
both.
Have you hold up here?
Fuck. You're mad! There! On him!
Mitä se nyt on se, mihin pitää mennä? Niin, nää kerro kuvaan memory starti. God dang it. Noni.
A bit of scaffolding is all well and good, but let's see how you do out in the open.
On top of that tower, then? Torno fra un attimo.
Ai se on toi torni. Voi kakka.
So?
Looks like you've learned all I have to teach you. I'll let Antonio know of your progress. Finish your other tasks. We're almost there.
I may be a bit disorg...
Aikaisemmin mä palasin aina. Omaan placeen takaisin. Parantaan kaikki, kun ne oli paljon halvempia, mutta... Tää on tommisilla päästään pitkällä.
pleasure, signore. Return anytime.
Spera thought for il campione as he passes by. Those who'd make our lives a burden shall by him be
blind. Distanza del diavolo.
Toisin se, jos himmasta hakisi.
Amici, why not talk with me?
Rahaani. Tätä.
Has anyone seen my assistant? He was right here.
He must have il cacasangue moving like that.
Ben trovato, Ugo. What's the trouble?
You and Rosa managed to escape from Seta, but the others were not so lucky. Emilio's captured them, and now they await execution.
Do you know where they're being held?
I know they're still in the district, but beyond that, no. You'll have to look for them.
I'll have your brothers back here in no time.
Wants it control.
Your cr- Let's go.
To all members of civilized Venetian society, let it be known that Paolo in Mascara is to be held before the Palazzo Dandolo in 1 week's time. Your friendship is Dandolo himself shall preside.
You should not be up here. You should not. Get down, down, or down.
Sanonko mikä? Kuka tai keke? Se, että sä ite pudotat mut alas, niin ei oo varmaan mun vika. Jos sä kuolet vielä siihen, niin sekään ei varmaan oo mun vika. Mutta... Mitä mä voin... Mihin se yksi nyt niistä sitten vielä kuoli? Pärjäättekö te?
This way.
Oi voi.
You should not echolo. You won't escape.
Remember,
about you? You think?
We'll mount your heads on pikes.
Better to hang their corpses from the palazzo windows.
Et voinut tehdä double assassinationia sitten. Menisikö tää nyt pojat paremmin? Menisikö? Voitaisko sopia, että tää homma menis vähän paremmin?
Follow my lead.
Ja mitä useammin on huomannut, keikineetät viimeiseksi, niin se tulee yleensä vaikeammaksi. Varsinkin niissä peleissä, missä on se, että sillä järjestyksellä ei loppujen lopuksi ole väliä. On monta peliä esimerkiksi sellaista, missä sanotaan vaikka, että sun pitäisi settiä avain. Sitten sulla on kolme paikkaa, tai vaikka neljä paikkaa, mistä sä etit avainta. Joo. Neljä paikkaa, mistä sun pitäisi löytää avain. Ja, ne voi avata missä järjestyksessä vaan. Sit sä,
What's wrong? Yes. You're still breathing.
No, palataan tähän ihan kohta.
Thank you. Let's end this quickly.
Remember what I taught you, ragazzi.
Forza, ragazzi. Remember your training.
Sitten tää RNG tässä, et se ei niinku anna joka kerralla tehdä.
How would you like to go? Crow? Axe?
Strike! All out! Disciplina wins the day!
That's it!
Finish it!
Herra jestas!
Vaatse, räkä! Remember your training!
What's wrong?
Yes, you're still breathing!
Ah!
Niin, sit sä etit tosiaan tätä neljästä paikasta avaimia. Se löytyy aina sitä kolmannesta. Meet sä missä tahansa järjestyksessä sä meet niitä laatikoita. Se löytyy aina sitä kolmannesta. Koska peli haluaa, että se menee niin. Koska se on ohjelmoitu sillä lailla. Eli siis sun täytyy avata 2. Ja sit kolmannesta se löytyy. Ja näit, jos nyt osaa soveltaa ton tämän selitin johonkin, niin tätä löytyy niin monesta pelistä, että sun pitää vaikka avata etsiä joku tyyppi. Sulla on 3 ovea. Niin se ei löydy sen ekan takaa. Ikinä. Vaan se on sen toisen takana. Ehkä jos se on RNG:llä tehty vielä sillä, että se ei välttämättä löydy sen toisenkaan, vaan sitten se on se kolmannesta, mutta se ei löydy ikinä sen ekan oven takaa. Vanhoissa peleissä menee sillä, että sillä on ohjelmointi ja kaikki mitä pystyy pistämään disketille tai jollekin laatikon sisälle tavaraa, niin oli niin vähän, että silloin jos sulla oli se ovivalinta, niin se oli aina.
I'm impressed. I didn't expect you to succeed so quickly.
Aina saman oven takana tai aina sama arka tai muuta vastaavaa, mutta.
I've got another job for you.
What sort of job?
Meet me near the docks and I'll explain.
Molto bene.
Se, että niin kun näissä nykypeleissä just joku kolmiosainen tehtävä, niin se, että se voi alkuun olla aika helppoa, mutta sitten se niin kun kolmannes kohta sitä juttua alkaa olla jo niin vaikea, että menee niin kun hermo. Mennäs puhun tolle. Kun noitten ohi ei edes pääse. Mennään tuohon eteen. Mene nyt sitten, mene. God damn it, toi olikin noin niinku tarkoitusta. Joo, ei. Sitten nyt se tekee tämän double assassination silloin, kun sitä ei niinku tarvitsisi tehdä. Viime videollakin on mainittu, että on vaan niin paljon helpompaa liikkua täällä, kun on noin. On noin tota pois noin notarioitu itsestään.
Rescuing my brothers was more than just an act of charity, Ezio. The men you freed will play a vital role in the weeks to come. Just ask for their help, and they'll join you.
And once I have my little band of thieves?
Send them towards a group of guards, and they'll create a distraction.
Opening the way for me.
Exactly.
Saves me from having to bloody my sword. I like it.
Exactly. Now I'll tell you what to do with them. Antonio's plan calls for a bit of deception. We're to imitate his archers, which means we'll need the armor that they wear. A shipment of the stuff has just been loaded into chests and now awaits delivery to Seta. Loot the chests and retrieve the outfits. When that's finished, I'll need you to fetch me a boat as well and bring it back here. We'll use it to move our men into the palazzo undetected.
Consider it done.
Tai sit vastaava joku prosentti juttu jossain, että sun pitää. No sieltä lähti joku luja. Sun pitää suojella vaikka jotain kohdetta ja sit siinä joku prosenttiaika jossain vaikka kellossa tai jotain muuta, niin se, että sitten vihollisia hyökkää koko ajan, niin se, että alkuun se voi olla helppo, jos tuolla jossain 10-15 prosentissa sitten päästään vähän päälle 30, niin se pikkusen vaikeutuu ja sitten kun ollaan siellä ihan lopussa, niin siellä tulee joku yksi yksittäinen asia tai tapahtuma, että jos sä et ole varautunut siihen, niin koko homma alusta. use or nothing, sir. Varmaan senkin takia jättää se Brotherhoodia Revelations välistä, koska ne ei oikeastaan muuta kuin toki tarinaa vähän syvensi, mutta sitten noin niin kuin, no, Brotherhood toi mukanaan nimenomaan ton Assassini-veljeskunnan niitten ohjaamisen ja lähettämisen maailmalle, tekee tehtäviä, ansaitsee rahaa. Kiitos, hyppäsit siitä ohi. Mä arvostan suuresti. Ja sitten ehkä se huono juttu lisäys, mikä oli, niin Revelationsista tuli semmonen tornipuolustusjuttu, mikä ei ollut kauhean.
Agreed.
Nyt mä voisin ottaa teidät.
After you.
Merchants had better come all trade. So I need to lure away.
Get back here!
You stole!
You won't get away!
Et sitten vasta oikeastaan miljöö ja kaikki muut muuttuu sitten kolmosessa. Toki siellä tulee sitten omat juttunsa, mutta niistä sitten kun sen aika on. Meinä sitten taas törmätys. Tarkoituksella tulee siitä. Eestä.
Try yours, have fun.
Wait till I get my hands on you!
Mene nyt, mene siitä, muusikko. When the dogs have met their day, to their shame and great dismay, il campione. Hei, oikeesti. En mä ole siellä. Ei, helvette.
Wait till I get my hands on you.
Show them.
Minä ei ole pieni tyyppi koko alueen.
We work together.
Stop you little sheets. Wait till I get my
hands. We must try to keep you breathing. Tragic to wait such a illustrious flesh in a few short strokes.
Now you must get away. Take this man very, very seriously. Stop, you little shits!
Yes, come on, bravo!
You won't get away! Wait till I get my hands on you!
Show them! Fork the fork!
Stop, you little shits! Wait till I get my hands on you!
Our master of the Lakotura is so good! You'll be telling him your secrets! My secrets? His secrets!
Mitä sä nyt teet? Et voi kääntää sitä, hei. Saatana. Käännätkö sen sun vekottimen nyt? Ei voi. Nyt ei ole mitään ongelmaa kääntymisen suhteen. Mä veikkaan, miksi näitä ongelmia se collectioni tuskin olisi korjannut edes. Siinä on kyllä ihan rahansa nähty hyvä paketti kolmesta pelistä.
Molto bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.
Nää kannattaa olla aina täysissä.
Come back if you need me.
Voi tulla just noita hetkiä vastaan, että se ei vaan deflektaa sitten niitä lyöntejä mitenkään. Se tuo toden tuntuisuutta peliin, lainausmerkit. Hylly kakka, sanon minä. Tai sit sä saatat tehdä itse jotain tollaista tyhmää niinku toi.
Ah, Ezio. I was hoping you might return. I want your advice on something.
Of course. Tell me what troubles you.
Emilio has turned some of my own men against me.
Bribery and blackmail, is it?
Yes. And we cannot strike until the traitors are dealt with. They're still somewhere in this district, keeping tabs on us and reporting back to Emilio.
Not for much longer, they're not.
Eccolo! Pezzo di merda! Gary! Ah!
joy, our Lord is
now, my blessed
let us now show our respect. Come, amici, genuflect.
He's getting clear. Let you get it.
I hate it when you brainless contadini act up like
well,
this.
Aren't you
upsetting really my nice special. Quiet rounds. Please, now disappear,
watch.
You'll not find better prices than these.
Why do we all get the lunatics?
Run, 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 you fall in despair
as he dances, each of you dies.
Deal.
Keep them busy.
I've forgotten what you did to my sister, figlio di puttana.
Hey, ma.
Campione you are!
Ha! Come, amici! My words!
A pleasure! You do come again?
You're benedetto, signore.
I'm not involved!
Spare me! Merciful Jesus, save us!
Prices so low, you won't believe your eyes. Just take a look.
Not you! You won't get away!
Keep away from me, Phil! Guards!
Oh, please, sir!
No! Stay back! Stop!
No, Papa,
your breeches in the bag!
Please, just leave me alone!
I should leave. Now, Papa!
Have a care of that!
The price of perfection is not measured in coin.
Caution, friend. Come, amici.
A weekly bleed.
The quality of our.
Oppis vaan vielä. Joo, tosiaan ei tullut paljon käytettyä noita apukavereita silloin. Way back. Tää on niistä näköjään ihan apua. Tosin se niitten toimivuus sitten, kun nyt oikeesti tarvii, niin on varmaan vähän kyseenalainen.
Please enter. Your good work has restored us to our former strength, Ezio. We are ready to strike.
Just tell me what needs to be done, and I'll see that it is.
You'll approach from above under the cover of night. Emilio has posted archers around the palazzo. Kill them, but do so quietly. As they fall, my men shall replace them.
What about the guards?
When you finish with the archers, we'll regroup in front of this building here, and discuss next steps.
Nessun problema. I'll take care of the archers and return to you.
Then it's settled. In bocca al lupo.
Crepi lupo.
Taas myös lähtee väärään suuntaan. Sen nämä kattotyypit on kyllä niin järjestäviä, sama kuin ne just joku juoksee sut kiinni. Ois voinut vaikka olla olematta. Noin yksinkertaista juttua et voinut tehdä. Se on niin kuin oikeesti yksinkertainen juttu, mä tiedän. Älä käänny. Heittopuukkoja. Yes.
Not on my watch!
over here.
Hurry.
Missä?
Well done, Ezio. Everything is going according to plan. As we speak, my men are replacing the archers you've removed. The way to the palazzo is clear now.
But not the building itself. Emilio's guards still patrol its border.
Use my men. They can distract the guards. Save you from having to fight.
And when it comes time to storm the place, remember what I've taught you.
Seek out, though, Ezio. We await word of your success.
Assassinate Emilio. Or jotain, jotain jo. Miksi mä kiipeen tänne? En tiedä. Miten tänne 1-2 tuli sitten lisää porukkaa? Hiitto, oliko se mun kaveri? Ups. Hehehehe, olisi ehkä kannattanut varmaan katsella vähän tarkemmin. Voi krappendaali. Aha, ne on yksi kuollut.
Of cards is crumbling, Emilio.
A minor setback. It will be dealt with. This povero scemo Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind then. It's the assassin you should be worried about.
Why? Is he in Venezia?
He's been here for weeks. How could you be so blind?
Unlike you, I've been busy. Someone had to provide the weapons to our brothers in Firenze.
Yes. And we also would do that.
Enough with the bards. What is it you want, Carlo?
Maestro has called the meeting. 3 days from now.
There! He's bolting!
Very well.
Fuck! Oh. Tai siis kakkapylly. Tai siis... Perkelee. Ihan suoraan. Miksi teit noin? Miksi sä teit noin? Mä painoin sivulle päin, niin se teki semmosen sivulle hypyn. Ota mä näytän. Mä näytän tässä, minkä se, tässä se sen tekee. Uskoa tai älkää. Mä olin tälläin. Sit se näki mut tossa nurkassa. Ja mä painoin tälläin sivulle, että se hyppäis näin. Niin se päätti hypätä taaksepäin. Sillain niinku... Kakka. Välillä se, että niinku tiedät itse tekeväsi lainausmerkissä oikein, mutta sitten peli vaan päättää. Ei anneta, ei tehdä noin. Annaks sä kiivetä tätä seinää edes? Et annaks sä mun mennä tähän potskiin? Et tätä niinku potskia ei ole olemassa tässä. Fine. Fine. Pikkusen alkaa tollain niinku taas. Hiero on vähän niinku... Noin.
Your little house of cards is crumbling, Emilio.
Voisi myös kivata tätä. Nähtiin tää, ei.
A minor setback. It will be dealt with. This povero scemo Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind then. It's the assassin you should be worried about.
Why? Is he in Venezia?
He's been here for weeks. How could you be so blind?
Unlike you, I've been busy. Someone had to provide the weapons to our brothers in Firenze.
Yes. And we all saw what good that did.
Enough with the bar. What is it you want? Up here.
My there! Is called oh. 3 days from now at Santo Stefano.
Very well. I'll be there.
Assuming you still live. If you want my advice, I'd find a less conspicuous place to wait. Seta is a target now.
Seta is a fortress.
If you say so. Goodbye, Emilio.
Ei hell!
What if he's right?
You persaa. Just ne kaikki ne.
Work your magic.
Ehi, quanto vuoi per una sfetta?
Tää on taas näitä, että peli oikeesti ei halua, että tänne edes mennään, vaikka tänne pääsy menee, niin ei voi kiivetä. Siitä, ei voi kiivetä. Minkä helvetin takia, että oikeesti... Siitä, noniin. Kiipeä.
Of cards is crumbling, Emilio.
A minor setback. It will be dealt with. This povero scemo Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind then. It's the assassin you should be worried about.
Why? Is he in Venezia?
He's been here for weeks. How could you be so blind?
Unlike you, I've been busy. Someone had to provide the weapons to our brothers in Firenze.
Yes.
And we all saw what good that is.
Enough with the barbs. What is it you want, Carlo?
Maestro has called a meeting. 3 days from now at Santo Stefano.
Very well. I'll be there.
Assuming you still halusin ketsäputot.
If you want my advice, I'd find a less conspicuous place to wait. Seta is a target now.
Seta is a fortress.
If you say so. Goodbye, Emilio.
Cazzo, what if he's right? You, call for my boat. It should be close. When it arrives, load those crates and prepare to sail. I'll be right back. If Carlo speaks true, I must find a place to hide, just until the meeting. Then we'll deal with the assassin. He must be working with Antonio. That means the attacks. No, I've worked too hard for this. Don't they understand?
Guardia! Guardia!
Run it or gun it.
Do not be afraid.
I feel no fear, assassin. Only regret. I sought unity, stability, order.
At too great a cost.
Progress demands sacrifice.
Non trova alcuna gioia in questo, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Sorry, I couldn't resist. Let's open the gate for Antonio.
Kävelet taas 3 metriä ja sen jälkeen tulee katsiini. Miksi se vaan voi tulla suoraan?
Seta's fallen and Emilio is no more. All thanks to you, Ezio. Go! Tear down Emilio's banners. Return what he has stolen from the people.
Let me play. The song of my people.
How can I repay you for your service?
Money's always nice.
Easy enough. What else?
Emilio is meeting with a man named Carlo. He looked to be a government official. Do you know him?
Carlo Grimaldi. He sits on the Council of Ten. Why do you ask? What are you up to?
I have a meeting to attend.
Pitäisikö käydä kotona nopsaa hakee vähän mashiilisää tänne? Tai sitten tää tekee sen itse. Ei voi muistaa. Joo, kiva. Tässä on niinku tarkoituskin, että rakentaa tätä tällä 1 000 000 vuotta. Voisin käydä nopsaa kotona. Thank you. mä vaihtaa tota. Voin, koska tuolla medicikeipilläkään ei oikeastaan mitään merkitystä.
Who requires
I may be a bit disorganized, but I do know my...
Tämmönen nopea pieni mutka. Alue nousee ja rahan tuloa ei voi estää.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list?
Kaikki vaan.
Buon viaggio!
Tästä tulee tosiaan koko ajan hienompi ja hienompi. Laudat lähtee ikkunoista ja rupeaa vähän bannereita tulee ja... Tuolla on toi tommonen... Ei mennä niitä. Sen lisäksi nyt kun esimerkiksi toi... Hauska juttu, että kirkko avattiin. Tai renoveitattiin, niin tosiaan kirjaimellisesti kirkon ovet aukee. Ja sit kun oli tämmösiä patsaita, mitä tossa yhdessä jaksossa keräiltiin, niin... Tuolta meille löytyy. Ei jaksa sitäkään nyt lähteä kikkailemaan. Enemmän elämää ja enemmän rahaa ja enemmän kaikkea. Oikeastaan plus minus nolla reissu muuten, mutta me saatiin tota meidän... Kai me täältä lähdetään. Niin, saatiin vähän sitä tuottavammaksi ja tosiaan sitten päästään ottaa vähän parempaa rahaa seuraavalla kerralla. Tarvii sanoa kyllä, että tätä kautta nämä latausajat on mukavan nopeita. Aikanaan muistan tällä aukiolla ja tällä välillä tapahtui niin paljon. Mä hain tota silloin tätä. Jotain tehtävää muistaakseni. Se oli niin, niin ison työn takana, että... En ymmärtänyt, miksi se voinut vaan suoraan.
Where is Emilio?
I told him to be here.
You told him yourself, in person?
Yes, myself, in person. I'm concerned that you don't trust me.
As am I. Perhaps you'll arrive with the others. Walk with me. So, how go things in the palace?
Honestly, it's difficult. Mocenigo keeps his circle closed. I've tried to lay the groundwork, making suggestions, but he has other voices at his ears.
Then you must work harder. You must become part of his inner circle.
See, I understand. But it's harder than I expected.
And why is that, Carlo?
I don't know. He just... the Doge doesn't like me.
I wonder why.
It's not my fault. I keep trying to please him. I learn what he craves, and I have it delivered. The finest jams from the orchards of Sardinia. The newest fashions from Milano.
Yes, and that's called being a sycophant.
A what? What did you call me?
A doormat. A flatterer. A bootlicker. Need I go on?
Bastardo. You don't know what it's like. You don't understand the pressure in there.
Oh, I don't understand pressure.
No, tarkoituksena on laatikon kantaja taustustien.
Official. I'm two steps from the Doge himself. I am beside
him. Mene nyt, mene siitä.
You wish you could be where I am.
I'm done.
Hardly. You listen to me now. I am close. The Doge can be recruited to our cause, I'm sure of it. Just... I need a little more time.
Time is not a thing we have to make plans.
As your Carpaccio is no longer available.
All yours.
My feet are killing me. Can't we sit down inside somewhere?
Do you know anywhere truly safe to discuss things such as these?
Buongiorno, cousin. Signor Carlo?
We thought Emilio would be with you.
Emilio is dead.
What? How?
The assassin. The same one who hunted down the Pazzi. He's here in Venezia.
E così? Silvio, did you not know?
He could be anywhere. He could be here right now and we might not even know. He struck Emilio inside his own palazzo.
And so? What of our plans?
There is no longer time for subtlety, my brothers. We must act now.
But Marco, I am so close. A few more days, if I can just...
No. It happens this week.
We should keep moving.
And what does the Spaniard have to say of this change of plan?
You can ask him yourself soon enough.
He's here? From Roma?
So I've heard.
Good. Still. Perhaps he's made a decision.
About what, cousin?
About which of us shall step into the robes of the Doge.
I didn't know there was a decision to be made.
Right. You know what to do.
Surely the choice is obvious to all.
Obvious indeed. Should be the one who organized the entire operation. The one who came up with the idea of how to save the city.
There is no lack of value in tactical intelligence, good Silvio.
But please.
It is wisdom one needs to rule. Do not think otherwise.
Calma, calma, amici. Please. There's no need for this. You know it's not up to either of us. For all we know, we may not even choose.
Kovin yllättävää, että tässä on tämmöinen laulaja tyyppi. Mä voisin lyödä sitä turpaa, mutta sitten nää...
I'm the one who's done all the hard work.
Basta! We wait for his arrival.
Are you sure he's coming?
Yes!
Signori, we should move a little faster. I feel eyes on us.
Thank you, Dante. We will move at your pace.
This guard's a good find, cousin. How much did you pay for him?
Perhaps not as much as he deserves. He saved my life on two occasions, though he's not much of a conversationalist.
Enough with your inane prattle. The choice of Doja was never up to any of you, and you were never given permission to make plans.
Forgive us, Maestro. We wish only to serve.
The plan is this. Doja Mocenigo will die tonight. And once the deed's been done, Marco shall take his place.
Vi ringrazio umilmente, Maestro.
Good. Messer Grimaldi, you are closest to Mocenigo. You work the most vital. Serve us well, and it won't be forgotten. Walk with me. I don't want any blood spilled, you understand?
Näin, sit mä oon tässä niinku ihan aukeella ilman mitään suojaa. Nice.
I have full run of the palace. He may not care to hear what I have to say, but he trusts me by now as one of his own.
Bravo. All right.
Then I want you to infiltrate the kitchen and poison us.
So be it.
Marco, can you furnish us with a suitable toxin on short notice?
I defer to my cousin. That is really his area of expertise.
Ah, Silvio.
I am at your service, Maestro.
What can you bring to get this done?
I will confer with my associates in the streets, but chances are good that I can procure some cantarelle.
Yes, and what is that?
It is a most effective form of arsenic.
All yours, Efa. Va bene, va bene. Then it's decided.
After you, Bello.
Say, you wouldn't be looking for a good guy now.
Hold it right there!
No niipä, tietysti.
Two robberies on result. Perhaps if I remove your tongue and say you are guilty.
No niipä, tietysti. Ei, juoks nyt sinne vaan.
Don't lose him! Mercy, good lord. Have mercy on this poor soul.
Joo, että... Hyökkäätte noin tekin puu. Kivasti siitä.
Forgive me, maestro, but is this not perhaps a tad dangerous for you? Involving yourself so intimately with the minutiae of our plans.
I feel the need to involve myself more directly. The Pazzi disappointed us in Firenze. I pray you will not do the same.
Do not worry this time. The Pazzi were a bunch of foolish...
The Pazzis were a potent and venerable family, reduced to rubble by one young assassin. Do not underestimate this troublesome foe who now haunts your city. Or the same fate will befall the Barbarico. I want this done promptly. Bene, I must return to Roma. Time is of the essence. Do not fail us.
Che idiota sono. I should have kept my eyes on them. I need to go and see Antonio if I have any hope of salvaging this mess I've made.
Onneksi kävi niin tuuri, että se meni. Sinä juokset mut kiinni.
Salute, bello mio. Come stai? You back to see me already?
Desolato, mia cara. But I am not here to play. I must speak with Antonio. It's urgent.
Antonio! Ezio's here!
Ezio, is everything all right?
Carlo Grimaldi and the Barbarigo are in league with the one they call the Spaniard. They're going to murder the Doge and replace him with one of their own. They will have all of Venezia, their entire fleet, in their grasp.
And they call me a criminal.
Then you'll help me.
You have me on your side, brother. And the support of all my men.
And women.
Grazie, amici.
But, Ezio, I must warn you. It's not going to be so easy this time. Palazzo Ducale is the most heavily guarded building in Venezia.
Nothing is impenetrable.
This is why we like you, Ezio.
Come, let's go take a look. We'll come up with a plan.
Meninkö mä nyt painaa B-tä sitten vai?
Voi herrajestas.
Salute, bello mio. Come stai? You back to see me already?
Desolato, mia cara. But I am not here to play. I must speak with Antonio. It's urgent.
Antonio! Ezio's here!
Voi kun nämäkin voisi skipata.
Ezio, is everything all right?
Carlo Grimaldi and the Barbarigo are in league with the one they call the Spaniard. They're going to murder the Doge and replace him with one of their own. They will have all of Venezia, their entire fleet, in their grasp.
And they call me a criminal.
Then you'll help me.
You have me on your side, brother. And the support of all my men.
And women.
Grazie, amici.
But, Ezio, I must warn you. It's not going to be so easy this time. Palazzo Ducale is the most heavily guarded building in Venezia.
Nothing is impenetrable.
This is why we like you, Ezio.
Come, let's go take a look. We'll come up with a plan.
This business with the Doge. Terrible. Though... treachery like this no longer surprises me. When I was a child, we were taught that the nobles were just and kind. I believed it. Though my father was only a cobbler, and my mother a scullery maid, I aspired to be much more. I studied hard. I persevered. But the nobles would never have me. If you are not born one of them, acceptance is impossible. So I ask you, Ezio, who are the true nobles of Venezia? Men like Carlo Grimaldi and Marco Barbarigo? No! I say we are the thieves and mercenary and whores. While we work to save this city and its people, the nobles seek to make it their plaything. We need to scout the palazzo carefully. See it from every angle. We just might find a way in. I know of a tall campanile behind the palazzo. Or we might find a way to climb the back of the basilica. Do you have any ideas?
I assume the front door is out.
Va bene. We'll try the front door as well, Saputello.
All right, this way.
Oh,
Dio d'Arcello. He'll hurt you.
So, what do you think?
We're not getting in this way. They'll have time to murder the Doge before we're able to get through all these guards.
Meneekö sulla vielä kauan?
Look at that. Archers everywhere.
And the walls are impossible to climb on this side.
Ja sä kiivee tuolla. Oi morjes. Kannattanut varmaan synkronoida siellä ylhäällä. These have been posted as amendments to the laws concerning the colleganza available for consultation in all uffici comunali.
A fresh sheep skewering and rosemary poultices for your body.
Buona giornata.
Bene, we're in luck. Looks like there's a perfect path up the scaffolding to the roof of the basilica. Shall we?
Kuinkas ollakaan, ihan vahingossa sattuu.
Ezio, look! Isn't that him? Grimaldi!
Don't you understand what I'm offering you, signore? Listen to me, please. Or this will be your last chance.
How dare you!
I'm sorry. Mi dispiace. I meant nothing by it. I'm only looking out for your safety.
We're running out of time. There's no way through this fence, and there are guards everywhere. Diavolo!
Stay close.
It's impossible. There's no way in or out for men. Only birds.
Yes. Birds.
Where are you going now?
To see my friend Leonardo.
Away.
Don't carry your pigeons, have to be shot at will by the populace.
kaupunkin navigointi ei ole mikään paras mahdollinen.
I need your help, Leonardo. Does it work?
What? What are you asking?
Does it work, Leonardo? Can it really fly?
I don't know. It's only a prototype, an idea. It's not ready yet.
Have you tried it?
No. It's too dangerous. To test it, you'd have to leap off a tower. Who would be mad enough to do a thing like that?
Leonardo, I think you just found your madman. So, how does she work?
Have you ever watched a bird in flight? It's not about being lighter than air. It's about grace and balance. You must use your body's own weight to control your elevation and direction.
Good luck, Ezio.
Why am I crashing? This is ridiculous. The palazzo's too far away. Diavolo, I give up. I'm gonna end up killing myself before I ever kill another Templar.
Smooth landing.
I can't believe it! It worked! It really worked! You flew, Ezio! You flew!
See, but not very far.
Well, what were you expecting? The machine wasn't designed for distance. All right, look, let me go over my plans here. Maybe I can find some way to extend the duration of the flight.
Ezio, my men tell me Carlo has the poison. We must hurry.
Antonio, this is Leonardo, the master inventor who built this pezzo di merda.
Hey, it's not the machine's fault. It's mine. Checked and rechecked my blueprints. It's just impossible. I don't know how to extend the flight. Ah, che idea del cazzo! Eureka! Of course! Genio!
What is he doing now?
Heat rises. It needs fire. Heated air under its wings will lift the machine.
Leonardo, what good is one fire going to do?
Not one fire, Ezio. A dozen, built all across the city. Enough to carry you from here all the way to the Palazzo Ducale.
How?
Ah, capisco. My men could do that, but you are forgetting about the guards.
Don't worry. I will take care of them.
I'll give the order to have my men move in behind you, and hold the locations. They'll light them all up the second the sun goes down over San Marco.
Se on vielä hyvä, että se on näitä tehtävän sisäisiä tehtäviä, mitkä tuli sitten. Missä ne tulikaan? No, kolmosessa jo osittain. Oli. Ainakin Black Flagissa.
Get
down
from there! There he is! Not on! Hey! There he is!
Laju! Mitä helvet...
Don't look! Just run!
Die!
Keep your positions, like you were taught!
You won't get away.
Hey.
Now
you're training, man.
Keep
I want no part of this.
I'm getting out of here. This is too much.
Get down.
Peasants are not allowed up here.
You belong down below with the rabble.
He's here.
Spend their money.
Come on.
Wits about you, ragazzi.
Move a ramp on the axe, Arsene. What's any good?
I yield. Please.
Hey. Please. Just that mix the tone.
Take his blindside.
Ehkä tota. It's a finish shot. So. Tässäkin sama homma se, että ei. Välillä se antaa lyönnin tulla läpitte, sit se tekee vaan tommoset väistö. Ja sitten kun tää peli päättää, niin sit se antaa
ottimo
lavoro!
Remember your class, man!
Flank him and
remember your training, man!
Choose your
opening
carefully, man! This one is no fool!
I say obey the Lord!
But die!
Porco demonio!
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quattrini.
Whoever this assassin may be, he...
I'm only the highest quality. Guaranteed!
Following the death of
my
the
price is exquisite.
What is out of here?
Please!
Too much!
What? Dang it. Saako sanoa? Kuman sanan? Vetää taas sitä tupla-assassinaatioa. Et tietenkään. Ei. Ei. Ja ei. Ja ei. Ja ei. Ei. Ja ei. Ja ei. Haisen nyt oikeesti sitten. Kakalle koko homma. Tää ei oo vaikee, mutta tää Pakinin peli tekee tästä niin ihan mahdottoman. Siitä itse vielä tuhoutunut, niin mä olisin heittänyt kirjaimellisesti ohjaimen seinään. Jos silloin kun ei ole konfliktia eikä mitään, ihan semi ok nyt peli toimii. Menee suurin piirtein sinne minne pitää, tekee suurin piirtein sitä mitä haluaa. Suurin piirtein. Mut sit kun pitäis niinku oikeesti tehdäkin jotain, niin... Niinku tossakin. Miks sä et voi hyppiä näitä tolppia? Mä painan ihan just sillain niinku, että menet tälläin tolppa kerrallaan. Ei. Ainoastaan miten se toimii on sillain, että sä menet näin. Tääkään ei oo varmaan. Tähtäät ihan suoraan siihen. Pankin. Kerran näin, käännät kuvakulmaa. Kerran näin, kerran näin, kerran näin. Mut ei sillain niinku kaikki pelivideot on muut näyttää, että sä voit tuo vaan niinku juosta. Niitä yli sillä tyyppimällä. Tätä oli jo niinku ykkösessä. Tai just toi. Miksi sä teit noin, kun mä en halunnut sun tekevän niin? Tai niinku tossa... Tää ei yhtään helpota meinaa, mutta nämä samat ongelmat on kolmosessa ja nelosessa ja viitosessa ja kuutosessa ja seiskassa. Ihan samalla lailla se Originsissa hyppää välillä ihan mihin sattuu.
It's time!
You did it! It's beautiful!
See. Now let's hope your idea works. Because we're nearly out of time.
Listen close, Ezio. You're going to want to fly from fire to fire. The heat of each one you pass over should lift you back up in the air again.
Bene! Careful, though. There's archers out on the roofs tonight. Avoid those arrows, or it will be a short trip.
I wish there was some way I could use my sword while flying these things. Well, you do have your feet free. If you get close enough without taking an arrow in the head, maybe you could kick them off the building.
Nice. It's now or never, amico mio.
Sen verran mä muistan, että mulla meni aikanaan tähän tehtävään varmaan nyt kymmenkunta yritystä sen takia, että tää kontrolli on ihan...
Shoot! Shoot a flying demon!
Kontrolli on tosiaan vähän ja sinne päin. Ne on lähi väärään suuntaan. Se oli siinä. Oi. Missä täällä nyt niitä tulia on? Voi F. No. Voi siohedelmä. Mennä niinku just sieltä, missä pelintekijät haluaa. Mä näin tossa niinku mun oikealla puolella tommosen tulee ja mä ajattelin, että siitä pääsis menee, mutta... Ei. No, niinku... Mitä?! Liian leveä siipiväli, joo, mutta tää... Vekotin ei kääntynyt.
Makose!
Shoot! Shoot a flying demon!
Täällä nyt tuosta liekkejä enää, ei missään. Sit se ei enää ehdi kääntyä ton niinku... Joo, kyllä sä varmaan sitten 10. kerran jälkeen tiedät sen oikein reitin, mitä pitää mennä, mutta se, että...
Makose!
Miks hemmetissä ei ole niinku kerrasta selvää pelkästään olla tulilla? Mä en voi mennä tuolta kautta, mun tarvii mennä siis täältä kautta. Siinähän se, kun ei valita.
What was that?
Don't worry. Probably just kids with firecrackers. Come. It's your move.
There he is! Lajou!
Ja tietysti. Niinpä tietysti. Mun täytyy sanoa, että jos se jossain luki, niin mä en kyllä niinku tajunnut katsoa, että niinku don't get detected. Missä se tässä lukee tää, että don't get detected.
Go back down. All right, shoot.
Signore, don't drink that!
You are too late. The Doge is dead.
What? Carlo?
Apologies, signore. But you should have listened to me when you had the chance. Seems you have failed, assassin.
Forgive me, signore.
I tried.
Why? What was it all for?
Assassino! Assassino! He's killed the Doge! The Doge is dead!
Oisit voinut vaikka hypätä sinne taas, minne sun olisi kuulunut, niin tää olisi ollut paljon nopeammin ohi. Käy se näinkin.
It takes one assassin to kill another, it seems.
We kill thinking it's best for us. Do we not, Messer Ezio?
I do this not for myself. Compio questo sacrificio per il bene superiore. Requiescat in pace.
You killed me? You killed me!
Ei se minä ollut.
Now, move!
Pois se lukitus nyt siitä. Tää on kyllä ehkä helpoin tehtävä sitten tällä niin kun loppujen lopuksi näin juosta vaan tähän. Niin se on ohi, mutta niin toi kaikki ennen tätä niin... Makefaa!
Ezio! Dio mio! You're alive! Is it true? They say you killed the Doge.
I was trying to save him, Leonardo. But the truth matters little. I failed. And now I'm the most wanted man in Venezia.
Well, perhaps you are in luck. It's Carnevale in Venezia. This is the time when everybody goes without a face.
That's why I'm here. Do you have a mask I can wear?
Of course, of course. Somewhere in here.
Grazie, amico mio. And I have something for you.
Oh, more of the codex. Aha. This one's quite complex. It's a new design, my friend. A mechanism for your wrist, but not a blade. In fact, it seems to be a kind of arma da fuoco, but as small as a hummingbird.
Is that possible?
I have no idea. Let's build it and find out.
Tämän jälkeen tästä tulee kaksi kertaa vielä helpompi tästä pelistä. Silloin jos toi ammus vaan osuu. Pystyy tassasin noin vaan vihollisia sillä
tavalla. You've done me good, brother.
Ma certo. But I'm sure your return was not just to play with new toys. Is it about this terrible new doge they've installed? Marco Barbarigo. Then you'll want to speak with your friend Antonio. I've seen him quite a bit lately at a mutual friend's. I'd look for him there, in the Dorsoduro district, to the south. Ask for Sister Theodora.
Sister?
Well, in a way. Yes, sister. And Ezio, you can't be carrying weapons out there today.
Grazie, Leonardo. Now, about that mask?
Tuntuu varmaan sitten ihan hyvältä päättää tämä jakso tähän. Hieman epäonninen ja ei kaikki mennyt ihan niin kuin piti. Niin minä kiitän Tumaran tähän hetkeen, tähän kertaan. Minä sanon vain moi.